Alright, so hello and welcome to Gamers7 here, guys. I hope everyone having a great day and thanks so much for joining us today. We actually are playing Mr. Meat over here, okay? And today we are going to complete this game. So stay connected and let's see how we can complete this game or not. I hope we can complete this game today. So whatever, let me start that game. So the story is actually one girl is missing. And he just accepted an internship in Mr. Meat company. And when he just go there, then he's missing. Never returned back actually from the company. So we actually just are thinking that there's something happening suspicious on that Mr. Meat company, and we will try to find out what actually happening there. Why this girl actually missing? Is this Mr. Meat company really a good company? Is it selling some good flesh or something, or is this company just killing people and selling their flesh or something? Okay, is this Mr. Meat is a psycho or something? And we will try to find out that one. So we are a journalist and we will try to find out what is happening on the company over there. Alright, let me start this game. So here is Mr. Meat company logo and there is the guard. We just take a job in Mr. Meat company and then he is actually missing right here. So let me find out what is happening with this guard. So we're getting inside the house. Perfect. We know the way how we can get inside. Okay, perfect.
I got you! I got you!
Hey, I'm close here. Come see me at the front door of the bar. Thank you.
Hello? Yeah.